And welcome back to the channel. This is Lack of Skill, and we are playing Magic the Gathering Arena. As you can see, today is Sunday Funday because we have 4 wins right in this little column, our weekly wins, and we can try to get all 15 done in one single day. Sometimes it's hard, sometimes it's not. There's only been one time that I actually had to make this last, so Monday. But so far, not today. This is the third video. We will play the adventure deck. This is like the only deck that seems to be working. It went four wins and 5 matches. And it took about 58 minutes. Not because it's a slow deck, it's actually fairly fast. If the cards show up right, and they're not showing up right. Here we go, a little bit better. We'll keep this and we'll get rid of this little Hunts Master. Throw that one into the out first, and then we'll throw out Edgewood. Edgewall. Oh, and look at that, we'll get that guy out. Yes. Just have to wait for him to get the 2 creatures. This will be our height. I'd like to have some knights out, so maybe I'll get this one out first. Depends on what he does. If he throws out a creature, are these gates? Nope, but I guarantee it's Fire of Invention. We want another swamp. The reason why I say we want another swamp is because look, we got a lot of blocks. Fire of Adventure to come out, and then I'm start playing those planeswalkers, and then I'll just. Alright, so. So he has nothing but a kill deck. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, go. Are you come on, fucking day. You fucking serious? I cannot believe this is happening. This is doom of destruction. Doom foretold. He has a doom foretold. I thought he had doom foretold. Yeah. Deputy detention. Are you serious? So he's gonna deputy detention to take all of this. What is that? Sacrifice creature artifact. Believe that the mana just doesn't make sense anyway. If you're gonna deputy detentions just wipe out my freaking massive army. I cannot win. You know, just wish they would bring the spores into they're not going to get an angle. Green light will affect. Yay! Just bring it back. Just go to card, look at the top X card, and they put it through card with pretty much X. Gets one destroyed.
I think it's a... This is becoming ridiculous. Showing you that evil. Didn't realize I was killing myself either. I forgot that fucking kills me. Alright, we're gonna edit this. Edit. There we go, edit. We need that hedge thing in here because I don't see it. We'll take out. That way my creatures actually come in a little bit stronger, hopefully. If I can get to the edit. We don't need the root. We don't need those. Go into here. 7 plus 3. The deck's not winning, so we've lost twice. So like you just saw an edit. Hopefully this one doesn't take that long. Thank you. would have gone, because you would have killed one of my creatures, but... Now I wish I had the damn fucking flamethrower. He has to get that thing above 18. So now I need one card. I cannot believe that deck, that he actually got it to work. Three orders, I guarantee four, 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 four. Everything else was in fours. And none of my creatures came out to kill. So granted, it would have taken six life, but I would have been able to kill his big creatures, flyers, and shit like that. But no. And then I would have been able to kill his little fucking kitty cat and then just swing in. But no, my shit doesn't want to work. Because, hey, don't need all this good stuff to win. Are you serious? What the fuck, dude? Are you fucking serious? There, here's your first strike, bitch. Fires of invention. Wow, now he's gonna wipe everything. Watch. There. Actually worked. Ranked up too. So now I just need what, 12 more wins? And we need 3 more on this. You know what? Deck. What was that? A black white? We're gonna make that black white deck real quick. Standard. Let's pick up this. What was that? What did he do? Four of those? Oven? Oven, make sure we... Okay, witch. Witch. W-I-T-C-H. Spell it right. Witch. Oven. Oh. Put 4 of those in there. In the white, we need... where is he? And then... Still got a lot of cards to go, so we're gonna do this one. Those. Go to black white. graveyard. We want the guys. Then we want the witch's cottage, right? Oh, I didn't name it. Let's go to edit and find out a name. Viking? Just type in black, white, life, gain. Done. Home. Black, white, life, gain, play. Come on. Was that the two? I'm mulligan. Wow. Sunday fun days are not fun for me. Sundays are just remind me of, ooh, I would have to go back to work if I was still working. And now this is not going to do anything because this guy just doesn't know how to figure out cards. Are you serious? There was black in the deck, right? I thought there was like... Because that would be nice, you know, they'd never be able to attack, but... And that would be nice because then, you know, when the cat finally does show up, it's... Oh my... Where's the timer? Put the timer on this guy. This now. I get rid of Aerialist and Johnson. Swear to God. Why is there? Well, it gives me 3 life. But. Witch's Oven. Be there. I was thinking it was Carver's Oath. Thank you. course, a fucking goddamn course. Because nothing wants to fucking show up. Four of four and four and four and four of every fucking thing. Yeah, nothing wants to work today. Again, every time I switch a deck, it goes into a pure counter that my deck should be gaining life. And I couldn't gain life. Gained one fucking life. And this land situation. I don't think I've seen a swamp. My bad, Ricky. Good. Uninstall this fucking game. Alright, well, we're gonna keep this as we're. Get rid of that. And that. My watch cancel. Okay, so I cannot believe this. get my cards down to 35 before I hit 70. Thank you. another town. That we need so many mythics. Two more rings in this video. Long video will be over. Seeing this, that I have to mulligan all of my first hands. This is becoming dumb. Now, what are we going to get rid of, though? I'm getting rid of the cat. You might be going like, are you fucking serious? I got four of them. It's gonna be This is becoming beyond crazy. just give up. And we'll just sit here until you get all your little kill spells. Are you serious? Dude, swing in with this guy. You'll start dwindling it down by one. But no creatures at that night. Amazing that I actually won. You know what, I need to take away those already. And put in... Edit. Take out those cards. Black, white, do I want, let's do this, it was actually, we'll just do one, do one of these, no, because that gives us life, both of those gives us life, right, and we traded, a 3 for a 3 and 4. Because, yeah, the other one, I have to work up to gaining life. This way, the other ones just gain life. We're just gonna keep it, because we will get a wipe. The odds are we'll get this out before. Are you serious? Come on. Fuck. Dude. Bullshit. Damn. Fuck you, bitch. Resolve. That was so fucking stupid. Where's my fucking white? I can't win. It's just physically impossible for me to fucking win. This is probably about a 3-hour fucking video right now. Oh my goodness. I got 4, wow, and black and white, so throw that out, throw that. This is gonna be flying. Excuse me. Okay, that's the win. So that ends this video. 275 XP. Boom, good. So we got 3 more videos. Okay. Yes, I do. Thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment, and y'all have a great day.